Dutch oven. Dutch oven.
Whoa! Who said that? Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm at McAfee Knob, which is on the Appalachian Trail in Virginia, and I just got up here and had some lunch up here. It was about a 4 mile hike, and it was between moderate and strenuous is what it was rated on like the map down at the trailhead. It was definitely worth the hike though. I think it was about 1700 feet elevation gain, so it wasn't that bad, but just a little bit strenuous. And it is super nice up here. The view is great. You kind of have a view like almost all the way around you. And a great photo opportunity and whatnot up here. Okay, so I just kind of wanted to recap for a second about the way that we took up to McAfee Knob. So we started here, and then we took this red and yellow one, which is the Appalachian Trail, all the way up to McAfee Knob, 4 miles ish, and then back down this way, and then we took the fire road back. The fire road was a lot more smooth and such. So I guess if you're looking for an easier hike, take the fire road when you can. Thanks for watching my video, guys. Just the beginning of March up here. And yeah, I don't know. Great hike. Little tiny section of the Appalachian Trail we're checking out.